Keeping your bathroom countertop and sink clean is easier with these tips for faster, smarter, and better cleaning. After your regular bathroom routine, take an extra minute to clear off the countertop. Tuck everything you got out back into its proper spot. Make it a daily habit. Keeping your countertops as uncluttered as possible means you'll be able to clean them faster. It's smart to do a quick wipe down every day, even if things don't look that dirty. Keep a can of cleaning wipes within easy reach, like in your vanity cabinet. Toothpaste splatters and makeup spills won't get a chance to build up. Make it the final step in your morning routine. It buys you more time between deep cleans, too. Let your cleaning water do the work. Fill your sink with a few inches of hot water. Add your favorite bathroom cleaner or a cup or two of white vinegar. Rub the mixture around the faucet. Dip a rag into the water and wipe down the countertop. Then, toss any small items that need cleaning into the water, such as your soap tray or toothpaste cup. Let everything sit at least 10 minutes. Then drain the sink and rinse and dry the items. Wipe out the sink and wipe up any remaining water with a dry cloth. This mixture is non-toxic. Plus, the acidity of the vinegar slays germs, lime deposits, and soap scum. It also evaporates quickly, leaving everything clean and shiny.